There are very limited circumstances under which a police officer can simply search your car without your consent. But for the most part, a police officer will need to obtain your consent for a search of your vehicle.